an ultra-advanced fighter jet that could fly at twice the speed of sound. Its flight control system was so precise that it could maneuver at angles pilots could hardly believe. This aircraft was made in Britain. Its name was BAC TSR too. It was supposed to carry out reconnaissance, drop bombs, and return to Britain all at the same time. All that before enemy radars even realized anything had happened. Its first flight was in 1964, and it shocked everyone. But just a few months later, with a sudden political decision, the project was completely scrapped. There were even government orders to destroy all prototypes and documents, as if it had never existed at all. Why? Because politics, costs, and pressure from the United States made a full-fledged military project end up in the dustbin of history. But if you'd like to learn more about other truly incredible military planes and helicopters that also never saw any real combat missions, make sure to watch the full video on our YouTube channel, or simply write classified in the comments section so I can send you the video link right now.